So let the magic of Sarmaul to begin.